Thank you so much, Sass.
So right now I am in first year at Biomed, and last semester I went to all of the revision sessions available to me from Halad. That was BMS 101.1, 102.1 and 103.1. And this semester I've been going to the 105.2 sessions for the mid-semester tests. So I'm usually a very passive studier, which I need to change. I write a lot of notes instead of doing a lot of questions. And something I found really helpful with the Halad sessions is they gave me questions that were kind of very different to the ones you'd usually see in like a textbook or the ones they give you in the revision exams. They tended to pull out the really little things from the lecture slides that you otherwise wouldn't have noticed. And they definitely gave me a whole lot of things to add to my notes, things to really go over in the future, especially with a lot of the short answer questions for 105.2 this semester has been really helpful. I'm doing an exam style, so you get about 40 minutes just to go through a set of questions online, and then afterwards you get given the answers and you go in depth into the really hard questions. Something I have found, I thought I would know a topic quite well, and then I would get a couple of questions where I didn't even recognize the acronym or the word, and that certainly helped a lot in the tests because the actual test like had questions on that kind of similar topic. And Halad really made me realize that I didn't know as in-depth as I thought I did, and I really had to go and look at things. It was a really good consolidation point for everyone. I've definitely recommended to a lot of people to go because I think a lot of people just haven't realized what they are and how good they are. They definitely are really that key point in a revision process to be in a group of people, be able to discuss an answer to something, and have someone who's gone through these tests before kind of give you an idea of what kind of things that the examiners want from you. 100% have no issue with the price point because it's already so little. And if you're a Biomed member, you get 20% off. But to know that it's going over to help people in this time of need, and I certainly have $5 to give every few weeks. Price of a cup of coffee, or in my case, a chai latte. I'm like, to my friends, I'm like, are you coming to the session tonight?